wanted to shoot a video on iPhone for a while, just to like, you know, show people that you can, you know, create art with what's in your pocket, and you don't need any crazy tools or equipment. And you know, at the end of the day, it's about just creativity. So I was thinking, I was like, who would be the perfect person to do it with? I thought about Yachty, actually. There's, we'll cut to a clip right now.
On the 13th?
Yeah, the new one.
That's sick.
I want to have like a planned concept, like a day that we're just gonna go do random shit and just capture it on iPhone. Oh, okay. I want to start it as like, yo, like, fuck, let's just keep this on iPhone. Just pick it up and just like, you see it. Like, you know what I mean? Like, shot on iPhone would be like in the opening credits. That we do.
That's hard. That's
awesome. Haven't asked him to shoot on iPhone yet, but I'm assuming he'll be done.
That's amazing.
I'm gonna call Yachty.
See you guys at the next location, boys.
Hopefully he's done, dude. Yo, I got an idea.
I'm listening.
We shoot the whole video on iPhone, but like we like have like a fun day and it's like all planned out and it'll be crazy.
Let's do it.
You done?
That's hard, of course.
All right, I'm gonna start coming with ideas.
All right, let's make it happen.
History. There it is.
What's up, man?
It's all doc. This week, I have an open week in Chicago, and I'm like, yo, just fly to Chicago and let's shoot this. And he's like, okay, cool. I'll come tomorrow. And we're at the White Sox Stadium. They're kind enough to let us use their stadium, which is amazing. Let's see what the day brings. The entire thing's gonna be shot on iPhone. I've seen a lot of like iPhone videos that had scenes shot on iPhone. I even did a video that was partially shot on iPhone, this young boy video, a while ago. But yeah, this is gonna be completely shot on iPhone. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to execute this side of it or not, but I wanna edit it all tonight and drop the video tomorrow. So I wanna shoot it on iPhone and then edit it in 24 hours and drop it, just to show people, like, fuck it, you can do it, make it happen. There we go. Just have fun.
So we're in Chicago with Cole Bennett, Lyrical Lemonade. About to shoot a video.
Cole, how fast you say turn around?
I want to edit it and put it out tomorrow.
We're going to see what we do. Let's mark the date. Today is the 10th.
Show them the actual day, too, because they're not going to believe. They're going to say, oh, he shot it.
Yeah,
today is November 10th.
My wallpaper may be a little crazy.
It drops on November 11th. But if it doesn't drop on November 11th, it was because I couldn't do it, man. I failed. But we can make it happen. So what I'm going to do is, like, I'm going to transition it. Is, like, there's this green screen studio up north that I used to shoot, like, all, like, classical video, me and Dex, like, all sorts of stuff back then.
Yeah.
We're going to go there because there's going to be, like, a 10, 15 second segment of song that we're going to do all on green screen. But, like, you walk onto the green screen and then, like, it keys in and, like, you go through this journey. But the last scene of the green screen, one of the versions of you walks out and another one walks in with a bat, and then it's gonna transition to you here on the field, and you're gonna pitch it to yourself, you're gonna hit it, you're gonna catch it in the sands, and it's all like performance moments.
Hard.
It's fun, it's short, but it reminds me of like almost like the Coffin.
Right.
Song, like, same shit. I remember when you put that out, you just put it on YouTube. You're like, I just wanna put out some music.
Same.
Just have fun.
Big shouts out to Cole, you know. This is dope. It's gonna be real good. It's gonna be a hit.
I sent them a bunch of songs. You know, I was like, pick one. And then we were gonna do it, and then the label, we were gonna shoot it in LA, I think. Or New York, we're gonna shoot in New York. And the label started, my label started tripping. I mean, you know, wasn't trying to, you know, do right. They weren't trying to, you know, put stuff together for it. And Cole was like, man, you can come to Chicago. I'm like, yeah, I can come to Chicago. Made it happen. So I appreciate him. This is dope. It's gonna be fun. Been overdue, supposed to do a video with Cole, you know. I haven't done a video with Cole since. Well, we did, that feature. Me and him shot a video in 2015 before either one of us was popping.
That was it.
Yeah, back in the day. Me and K Supreme did a video with Cole. Mm-hmm. Which is crazy. First time ever worn, 1985. Dead stock. I have had like 6,000-7,000 for these. Gonna break them out today.
Tiking out. Bro, pulling pills on anyone.
Here, and you just kind of be looking at, like, you know, the ball.
I put the ball.
It's going, like, right over your head. Right there. It's my living room. So that's when you walk up to bed. Buy a car, but it's still on my name. And that bitch try to leave, take it back like Rashad. 600,000, I stuffed in a pot. 10 different bitches, we made them all smile. So like, just do it like this, and then put the ball behind the back. And I don't touch to a scene because it's kind of cool.
Hot, I throw them hot, like hot cakes, baby. Hot. Hot. Dang it. It's like, I take it. Oh, man. Big ass train, man. Clearly out of shape. I don't know what the weather is. It's cold as fuck. 1985, by the way. I don't know if we said that.
I don't know. We gotta remind them though.
Yeah, 1985. Never been worn until today. First time wearing them. Just saying. I'm saying chrome hearts. Yeah, why is everything chrome? Yo, Michael.
Video, a music video for Queen on an iPhone with Lodi Idol. The video is like, you have to throw a water cup and then you like mix everything together. like he would walk behind the counter to like get the water.
Yeah, just get the drinks. Yeah, it wouldn't be a problem.
Yeah, like okay. So this is like an out part, and we're gonna walk out this way. So you're not gonna actually do one if you actually walk out. Yeah, he's right behind you. And I want you to like walk up behind him. You come up and just like press him like this. You know what I mean? Like get in and then yeah, you just pull him back. You know what I mean? Like, you're like a hot head right now. So you see the camera recording. And so you like walk up and you're like, you know what I mean? Like, kicking on it on the floor. And it's gonna be you just wrapping the camera across the street, but the blue on your sweater is like gonna mean far better.
Checking in my house, sit back, watch, receive a Cinnabon. Run out of house and find some holes on my mama, the ratio 10 to 1.
An actual video.
That shit is hard. It looked hot when I was turned sideways too.
Hot Wheels car. Like when the car passes, you can transition with you like in the studio, like with the little Hot Wheels, and then you get up and you walk to the green screen.
Insane.
Let me video on you real quick, gang. Here we go. Out here. Ain't worried about.
Thank you.
Got it.
Hey. Hey.
Thank you so much.
And then walk out of frame.
Man, how you doing?
How you been, man? How's everything?
You doing well? I'm doing great. Man.
Appreciate you, man. Thank you so much. I wouldn't come inside this one just in case they start creeping out. Like, but so the scene.
I have this at home and stuff. I have mine's actual material.
Huh?
Like how this is plastic, mine's actual suit.
Dude, you went crazy. They gave me this for free when I got the Chewbacca, ET, and the net, and then they.
What do you think my shows? Pull up with the model, bitches, Coca-Cola, no, Kamikaze.
switched up the scenes at the office. Well, the scene at the office is a 6-second shot. But everything so far has been amazing. I figured out that there's a cinematic mode like an hour into the shoot. So that's what most of the shots are. It looks phenomenal. And I went to bed at like 3:30 a.m. And like, I wrote the quick ideas for the video before I went to bed. Woke up, went to the White Sox field, and we got the day started. But feel good. Now I'm going to try to stay up tonight and edit it so we can drop tomorrow. But everything's great so far. Yachty's the perfect person to do this first iPhone video with. And hopefully, like, I could do more of these throughout the year, just like little one-off projects. I think I want to do one with Lucky. That'd be crazy. But we'll see what happens. But yes, first iPhone video that I've done personally. And I'm excited to show people that you could, you know, make a music video, do whatever you gotta do with the phone.
Chilling, just working and shit. What up,
how you doing, brother?
Nice to meet you.
We got your cameras.
Collectible right here, man. Wasn't ever gonna take this out of the package, but I needed a Hot Wheel. Went to the south room in the office, found this, it was our only option, so. Video for the heart. I'm sad, man. I get another one though. Is that crazy? That's the pink sedan.
Tell you.